So hi.
Hi.
Professor, what is your name?
My name is Sam. What about you?
My name is Elvina Nangreni. You can call me El.
Yes.
And then so today I want to ask you five questions about your culinary in your country. And then
Yeah.
where are you from?
I'm from Thailand.
Okay. For the first questions, what are some traditional Thai dishes that are still often served in daily life?
Yeah, in the traditional Thai dish, I think tom kha kai. Tom kha kai is like the best food of the world in the website. Yeah, I will show you about the picture of the tom kha kai. Tom kha kai. It look like this. It have a
Also, that's a
white soup.
soul.
It have a white Yeah, it have a white soup, and it consist like a chicken, finger, or like a herb of Thailand. Yeah, it from the herb of Thailand, and it put the coconut milk too. Yeah.
So what's the taste? How it
The
tastes?
taste is a little bit sour and a little bit spicy, but it's not spicy much. We don't like a spicy can eat it, and it have a lot of benefit of this dish because it put the herb, so herb can help the us body with
Ah.
much so much, yeah.
So do you like this food or no?
Yeah, I so like this food so much because I love to eat the herb of Thailand, and I love to eat about the coconut milk in the another dish. Yeah.
So that's good food in your country, right?
Yeah, it's good food in my country.
Someday I'll taste that food.
Yeah, you want to try
I
it
hope
when you come to
so.
Thailand.
And then the next questions are, what are the common breakfast foods in Thailand?
Yeah, in the breakfast food in Thailand, we eat often like a khao man kai, eat a steamed rice with the topping with the boiled chicken. Yeah, it have everywhere in Thailand. If you go to the market in the morning, you will see the some store or restaurant have it. It's so popular in Thailand.
So that's food just have a rice and chicken.
Yeah, it have a rice and chicken and a sauce. Yeah, and it made by you take the rice by take it steam the rice, and you boil the chicken, and you make the sauce. So it tastes a little bit chewy and a little bit sour. It's so good when you eat together.
I
Yeah.
see. Oh, that's
And
a good breakfast.
it have a more food. It have a more food in the more in the breakfast. It like a grilled pork and with the sticky rice. It
Ah.
or it you yeah, when you come to Thailand, you will see it because the it easy to eat. It don't much to do it. It easy. You just put the pork to grill, and you make the sticky rice, and you eat together. It's very good.
Oh, I see. Okay, maybe someday I can eat. that food. So for the third questions, what do you think about the drink Thai tea, which is very popular with many people outside Thailand?
Okay, I think a Thai tea is a popular in Thailand, and it have a store in the Thailand. It's so popular for the Chinese guy or Chinese people. I will show you the brand store. The right is Cha Ta Mu. Thai people call it Cha Ta Mu. It's so popular so much when you come. Yeah, when you come Thailand, you will see out of these stores in anywhere.
In Indonesia,
and it have a original.
You can
and it have a original Thai tea, and it have a unique the smell, so good.
In Indonesia, they just sell the tea, not the drink, just tea. I know that brand. I can buy in Indonesia this Thai tea. Okay. For the fourth questions, what is the most delicious and unique Thai desserts?
The most delicious and the Thai dessert, I think, luk chop.
What?
Luk chop is a luk chop. Thai people call it luk chop. If it are made from the bean and mold to be a shape of the food, any food like such as a mango, chinui, banana, and it can make more this, but it's so hard a little bit. And it have a it made from the bean, and you made it, and you like have a chinui in the outside, chinui in the outside, and you paint the food color. Yeah, and this color it can eat.
Oh, so that dessert has more color.
Yeah, it has more color. It on off color.
The taste. What's the taste? Sweet or?
The taste like you eat the bean. And it's a little bit sweet, but it's not much up to the people who make sweet or not sweet, up to the people. I'm not sure. Yeah.
I
think it delicious because it have a lot of and any market can sell it, probably because it's the Thai people love it. It can eat, easy to eat, and it's delicious, and it's the unique of Thailand.
I'll search about this dessert.
Yeah.
It's like candy, right? Like a candy.
Sorry?
The dessert's like a
yeah,
candy.
Yeah, it's like a candy, but it's not.
It's not candy. Okay, I know.
Yeah, yeah, but it's not a candy. Yeah.
Okay. We're at the last questions for today. So what is the most famous and crowd favorite Thai food?
What famous is Pad Thai? Pad Thai is the food in the old day, the Thai people. We eat Pad Thai. We eat Pad Thai so much because it's cheap, it's not expensive, and it made from the grass noodle and with egg, and you can put the egg and put the bean like this, and you can put the pork or pork, yeah, and it is it is it in everywhere. Everywhere have it because I think when I go to market, I see the foreigner right to eat it because it in the unique so unique in Thailand and it taste is so good. If you want spicy, you can put the chili must. If you don't want you don't to put it, but and if you want a sweet, you can put the sugar in the after you can eat. Yeah.
Also, they can put the seafoods or
yeah.
No.
Yeah. We can put the seafood like a prawn, like a prawn, right? Yeah, like a prawn, like a shell, like this.
So, if some people don't eat spicy, they don't use the chili sauce, and when they can eat spicy, they can put the chili
yeah.
in the. Oh, I see.
Yeah. It can put after we made it.
So that's noodle is when they cook is not use water, right?
Yes, it don't have a water in this dish. It
just
it like a
so fried noodle, the real fried
yeah,
noodle.
Fry the grass noodle, just grass noodle, not have a water.
So, yeah, can. I can. That's good. I want to try this one, Pad Thai. Maybe in Indonesia they have some kind Pad Thai, but in my city I don't know where to buy it, but in another city they have Pad Thai.
Oh, I got it.
This I don't know where Pad Thai. So we have a 5 questions today and then we're finished this interview.
Yeah.
And then I'm so thankful to you that you helped
no
me
problem.
In this project.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
And then thank you so much for
your
time and your friends. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, bye.
Bye. Have a good day.
Have a good day too.
Have a good day. Bye bye. See you.
See you.